Hey, what's going on, guys? Zombie King here. How you all doing? This is Bully Scholarship Edition, episode 6. I said in the session that I was doing that I'd probably record on the second episode, but I'm currently uploading the fifth episode as I am recording this video. I actually forgot to save the game last time when I left, but don't worry because I got all my progress back pretty much to the exact same spot. So, yeah, hopefully you guys have had a good day so far, or good night, whichever time you guys are watching the video. I've had a pretty good day. I started a new school, or at least, not really started the new school, but I've gone through, like, a day at the school, before the end of term 3 at, in Australia. I said Australia really weird. It's like Australia. That's how Americans say it.
Hey, Beatrice, what's wrong?
Two things. Firstly, my cold sores are totally acting up
what?
Again.
Ew, gross.
Secondly, Mr. Hattrick saw me writing in my diary during class, and he took it and he locked it in his desk. And he says he's gonna give it to the principal tomorrow. If anyone sees what's in there, I will just die. It's really personal.
Yeah, well, nothing like having the whole school know your deepest secrets. Makes your teenage years go by in a flash.
Yeah, well, you'll soon find out.
Me? Why?
In the diary, I talk a lot about you and me.
What? There is no you and me.
Yeah, there is. See, first you rescued my notes from Mandy, and then we fell in love, and you brought me flowers, and wrote me poetry, and showed this kinder, sensitive side that soon the whole world is gonna know about. We're like doomed lovers.
Enough. Okay, I'll get your book back.
Then we can kiss. The cold sores aren't contagious once they start to scab over.
Okay, so, sorry, I just wanted to start the mission straight away so you guys aren't getting bored of the episode. I've been thinking about this pretty hard and pretty well. I might be doing unboxing videos in the future, so I might go buy some pop figurines from JB Hi-Fi or EB Games or wherever I can get them, and unbox them in front of a camera for you guys, but I gotta get the money first, and my birthday's coming up soon, so I might just be able to get the money eventually, because my birthday is actually next month. It's the 12th of October. I needed to go into the school. Okay. I thought I could. It was one of the missions where you go around. So yeah, my birthday is October the 12th, and surprisingly, my birthday is actually on the weekend, which is good because I can have my party on my actual birthday, and I'm gonna have all my friends and family be there. And you might have heard in some of the. What am I doing? Like, it's not even letting me through. So you might have heard in some of my more recent videos that I don't really sound too happy, and that's because my nan a couple weeks ago, or maybe almost a month ago, she went to the hospital after going on holiday because she had a couple of really severe symptoms going on with her. She's got something wrong with her lungs. I don't exactly know what's wrong with her lungs. But yeah, it's pretty tragic, right now. Where am I going? But she's slowly getting better and better, and I honestly don't know where to go. Like, what is this? I think I have to go in the basement. I'm sure. I'm pretty sure I have to go in the basement. But how do I get there? Sorry if I seem like a big noob to you guys, because I haven't played this since I actually did the walkthrough. No way is right. Oh yeah, I did need to go through the basement. I didn't realize. So anyway, yeah, she went to the hospital for a couple days while my mum was up there with her. And she was in a pretty bad state, but now she's starting to get better. She can't really walk very far anymore because it takes up a lot of her lung capacity. But she's getting better slowly but surely, and hopefully she's gonna be perfectly fine. Nothing else is gonna go wrong in the future. Why did I jump over the fence? The door's like wide open. So yeah, I might be doing unboxing videos in the future for you guys. I just need to get a camera for my birthday, so I can do the videos for you. And hopefully you guys will end up enjoying that and get me some more subscribers for you guys. The more subscribers, the better, because it means the more content that will be coming out on my YouTube channel. But I think that my nan, she's starting to get a lot better recently. Oh, I've been spotted. So yeah, I think she's been getting a lot better recently compared to beforehand. But yeah, I sound really, really depressed right now. Probably for you guys. I'm kind of, I'm not depressed right now, but I'm not Jolly Jack. I'm not like the most happy person ever. Just trying to get this mission down without getting caught. So yeah, like I said before, I actually haven't played any of the missions from now on, because this is like the first time I've actually played this game. That new Jimmy boy is so bad teeth, bad hair, bad smell, bad attitude, and yet there's something about him that is just so alluring. I told Bucky about how I felt and he didn't seem happy at all. That makes me a little sad because Bucky's been such a great friend. I'd hate to think that something or someone in his life isn't treating him well. Oh, I know it. I walked by him today and he looked at me. He's such a free, radical... What? He's such a free radical. How I'd love to pair his electrons. The whole thought of making the whole thought of us making sweet organic chemistry just sends me sends shivers down my spine. Okay. So she's a bit of a I'm not gonna say weird, because there are a lot of people that like chemistry and everything. I'm not saying the people that like chemistry are weird or anything. I'm just saying she's taking it to a whole new level. So I think she's in love with like two guys, which is my character and Bucky. And Bucky's a pretty cool dude, actually. There are so many more people in the grounds than me, and I'm the only one that's ended up getting busted. That's what I don't understand.
Did you get it?
Yes, I did. And I didn't read it. Much.
Much obliged.
I thought he didn't want to kiss her.
Thank you for being my partner for this project.
There we go. Done.
Okay.
Cut sleep to 4.5 hours a night. Increase.
Sorry. Where is it? Where is it?
5 hours per week. Eat lunch while walking. That's 30 minutes per meal.
There we go. I'm trying to look for the map. What does the H mean? I don't know what the H means. I think it means it's a lesson from the homeless guy. No-scope, get to my level. No, I'm just kidding. Nah, I'd rather do this mission first. Okay. Yeah, so there's a little help. A mission, the semi-mission.
Thanks, kid. Okay, now let's train.
So I'm learning some new attacking moves.
I suppose you want to train again. This was my favorite combination back when I had a...
Yeah, so that's going to be a pretty useful combo, actually, because what I can do is I can do that, and they're on the ground, pretty much defenseless, and I can just kick them. Or I can just grab them straight from the bat, and just keep going, and going like that, see if I can go. Okay. I'm going to go to sleep, so I can do some more missions for you guys and do some more free roam for you guys. In the carnival, I've gotten a lot of more tickets, so I can actually get a scooter in the game. I found out the other day. You can buy a scooter from the carnival, and you can ride around on the scooter and stuff. It's pretty cool. And while it was Halloween, I smashed all the tombstones, so I got an extra costume unlock. I think I got a pumpkin mask or something for my head, and then I think it was a pumpkin mask, and I got a ninja suit for doing one of the missions on Halloween, where you take the dog crap and put it into the teacher's room or like teacher's office. So I'm gonna go for the missions up here because I can tell it's just gonna be probably one of the nerd missions. Okay. It's called character sheets.
Bunch of thieving jerks!
What's up, Melvin?
Ah, greetings. Jimmy, listen. Some ruffians took it upon themselves to steal my Grottos and Gremlins character sheets and won't return them. We're playing tonight. The whole situation is untenable.
Grottos and Gremlins? Boy, you are sad.
Sad? I'm distraught. Role-playing is the high point of human achievement.
So he
in
laughs.
Fact, upon reflection, I am prepared to offer a bag of groats to the fair knight whomsoever recovers these precious screens. Do you accept the quest?
What the hell are groats?
How much?
10 groats.
What?
I mean 10 bucks.
Okay. Wait here.
That didn't make sense to me. I thought it was
my wenches.
Great.
Okay. Okay. Some of these guys are a bit strange, but I can kind of understand how their stuff is getting stolen and they're getting upset.
Maybe I should go give some boys or something.
Yeah, here's
all right,
you
got fun. Something to Melvin's. Give it up. All right, I'll give it to you. You beat my friend in a little game. He kicks you in the nuts, you kick him in the nuts until one of you gives up. If you win, you get the sheep. If not, we keep.
Why would you do
That's
this?
Just stupid.
Maybe, but I go first.
Some funny stuff right there.
Okay, you win. I give up.
What? I didn't even kick him. He gave up first go, and I didn't kick him.
Funnest piece of paper I've ever had. What? You forgot your plus meaty boots or whatever?
Oh, he threw the marbles at me. I'm getting my six shot. I'm not stupid. There we go.
I think I'll keep this.
So six shot worked there. Salutations, buddy. Oh, I need to get over this way.
What are you doing? Oh, come on! There's no thing as magic, Blimp.
Why do you have to be so mean?
Wanna fight?
There we go.
So much stuff.
That's pretty easy,
around.
Considering that no move helped. Where are these other guys? They were like ages ago. Where are they? Oh, so they're just around the corner, okay. I was gonna say, they're ages away from me.
Please help us, Jimmy!
Oh. I didn't even know the dude was there.
Okay. looks useful.
I've been put too far.
That's what you get for fighting my nerds. I can either go to class or I can finish a mission. I think I'm going to finish a mission first, and then I'll go to class, because I think that's a new class, because I don't think I've been there before, actually.
Yeah.
And I accidentally did a PE session not knowing where it was, so I ended up doing gym class, or as we say, PE, because physical education. So I ended up doing that by accident, don't catch me. So yeah, I ended up doing that by accident, and it was just dodgeball, pretty much.
Just give me the money, Mel.
Dodgeball's pretty easy. Like, at least this game's version of it.
And don't forget about the wenches. Brilliant! Sweet! I wish I was a centaur.
Okay. He wishes he was a centaur. It's his dream.
I think I might be losing my grasp.
It's a pretty noble dream. It's like saying I want to be a unicorn. It's like a manly version of saying you want to be a unicorn. Not really manly, but like manly-ish compared to a unicorn. Okay, I'm just gonna go this class really quickly. So I'm hoping to do at least one class each mission if I can. I mean, not each mission, I mean each video if I can.
Jim, go stand over by the bike workstation.
Wait, I don't get to work on cars?
Cars are for seniors. You gotta walk before you can run, boyo.
I think I'm getting a custom bike. Yep, I am. When the icons appear, perform the conspirated.
You better try that again, son.
What? I did it. Though.
Maybe you're just not cut out
what?
For this.
It's telling me start to over. Rotate my left stick, and I'm doing that. And it's not.
That ain't right. Do it again.
What's.
What the hell were you thinking about, Hopkins? Not your work, that's for sure.
What's... That doesn't make sense to me. Like, I was doing the action and it didn't even work. So I'm gonna move the computer really quickly. Okay. Where am I going? Okay, so there's another mission available.
Gosh.
Oh, someone needs my help.
Can you help me, sir?
I'm not surprised.
How many kids can you use up in garbage cans really fast? It's not very nice.
Wait, where's it been? Where's it been?
Face flawed order. Do not forget.
Where's it been? I want to shove someone in a bin. Never done it before, so I want to see what it's like. Oh, so there's a bin here. So, can't grab him. Oh, I want to grab him so I can put him in the bin. Oh, then let me grab him. Run! I need to find people to throw in rubbish bins.
I didn't mind that contact. You've made me really cross now. The speed of light.
What
if the end of the cavalry is here?
I swear I'll get that scoundrel.
You really do stink.
How am I I can't finish this. This is ridiculous. I'm just going. What? There was no marbles there. What is this? This is magic. This is the art of witchcraft. I don't even know where I'm going. I want to get rid of this mission, but I can't do it. I can't get rid of it because I have to complete it. Oh, get off me. Never mind. Okay. That was horrible. Hopefully I get to do shop again, because I want to actually get one of them completed. Oh, no man. Okay, so. So, where am I going? I don't know if there's a mission available. Every time I walk outside a door, it sounds like someone's swinging to punch me. Every time. Okay. So I see these dollar bill signs. I want to see where they are. Really quickly. Because I've done them before. And it's just like easy cash. So you can go buy some stuff. I'm going to go into the city, guys. So I can show you some more available things for me to do. I can ride a bike if there's one at the stand, which there isn't. Just ride my skateboard into the city. So last episode I ended the episode in the carnival. Because I accidentally forgot to save the game, I had to redo all my story missions and all the classes and stuff that I did in the videos. But fortunately I got everything back. I think I can steal. Yeah, I can steal the bike. Get me on the bike. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Yeah. So, still getting chased by the cop. So one of the easy the money signs is actually for being a delivery boy, and another one is for mowing the lawns, the public lawns, and you get more money the more you do it, and it becomes harder and harder because you have to do more of it. I think I'll go for the newspaper stand that's just over here. Is it even open? It's not. Oh, it wasn't letting me slow down. Okay. No, this guy's gonna make me wear a hat that has chips on it, and I don't really want that mission-ish type thing. Okay, so this is the paperboy mission type side mission. It's an easy way to get some money. And simply just holding down your left trigger and then pressing your right trigger whenever you get close enough to it. There we go. I don't want to throw that dude. It's not very good. It didn't aim. There we go. Oh, almost missed it. And there's more and more post boxes for you to put them in each time you do the missions. So I've done this like once or twice, so I've got quite a few. What? It didn't go in. What? Let's go. I'm going back for that one box because I got half my time left. There we go. So 28 bucks and 5 new customers. And there's even like kind of secret parts like through here where you can just get like the rubber bands and stuff. It's pretty easy. Got 10 rubber bands out of 75. And each time you get one of those collectible items like smashing pumpkins on Halloween and the gravestones and stuff, you unlock new suits and sometimes even weapons. Sorry if I'm saying a lot and you guys don't like it. It's just I don't know what to say because I'm all by myself. And I'm obviously not online because it would be popping up with notifications saying that Matt's online and stuff like that. But no, I'm not going online for this series. I don't feel like I have to because it's single player. It's not really multiplayer. And I'm pretty sure Matt doesn't have this game, but he's played it before. I think his brother had the game at the time that it came out, but then he ended up either throwing it away or selling it to one of his mates. So if you look at the radar on the top right, there's a star, which is a mission star. And that is obviously a mission, and in the mission I haven't gone into it yet, but I'm definitely going to go into it and You guys might be hearing me move a lot. That's because I need to go to the bathroom, but I do not want to pause the recording because I'd be out for like 2 minutes almost, and that'd be like the most boring 2 minutes of your life, because all you'll be hearing is me open my door, and then you'll hear me like 2 minutes later closing my door. I don't know, what is the dealio, bro? So the mission is downstairs. I thought it was upstairs. Okay, that's why I walked upstairs. Obviously. What's this mission called? I didn't get enough time. Oh, okay, so Hatrick versus
School rules
Galloway.
Are quite clear on this subject.
Or Hatrick.
Quite clear. No alcohol on school grounds. You're drunk.
Uh-huh.
I can smell it on your breath.
Huh?
I can see it in your eyes.
I'm not drunk.
Drunk? In charge of children? What kind of monster drinks in front of children?
A parent?
A disgraceful one, yes. You've got a problem, haven't you?
I'm just under a lot of pressure.
Well, I'm a kind and supportive colleague, Galloway. And as such, I think it is my duty to get you sacked.
Do whatever you want, Hatrick. You always do.
The head will find out about this.
You okay, sir?
So he wants to get him fired.
Jimmy. No, I'm not okay. I'm half drunk and I'm about to get fired. Fantastic. Oh, I'm a washed up old drunk and I'm only 34. English, you see, is a difficult subject to teach. I've tried any number of things to dull the pain. Yoga, meditation, needlepoint, looking at dubious sites on the internet. But nothing dulls the pain like scotch.
Come on, sir, put that away.
Are you mad?
Is he sniffing the alcohol?
This is manna from the gods.
Give me that. Let's get rid of this before you get busted.
Oh, that's very kind of you, Jimmy. Miss Phillips is the only teacher to know about my vice. Take it to her. She will know what to do.
Okay, guys, I think that's going to be the end of the episode. Sorry if it's a couple minutes short. It's just that I don't want to spoil anything for you guys. For the next episode, I don't want to get the half of the mission done in like 2 minutes, and then have you guys having to be on a massive-ass cliffhanger. Well, this is kind of a cliffhanger, but I'll be uploading this the next episode ASAP. I'm not sure if I'll be able to record it in the same session like I did in the last 5 episodes that I was recording. But yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy it. If you did, leave a like down below. Also, leave some suggestions for any games you would like me to play. Because I bought Far Cry 3 lately. If you guys want me to play Far Cry 3, then I'll definitely play it down below. Just write a comment saying Far Cry or whatever. I'll be buying Far Cry 4. When it comes out, if I have enough money for it. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy the video and you have seen some of my other videos and you enjoyed them and you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to subscribe. Also, share with your family and friends. Tell them that this gaming channel is ready for awesomeness. Hopefully you guys did enjoy, and because I'm actually really having fun with this series so far. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. And in the next episode, see you guys. Bye.